All right, thank you so much, Chris. We have another serving of Cookie Bites here for you. We have a Fox 2's web producer. We have Aprilette Russell here from the Static Podcast. We have Stacey Static. And I am here in order to shake my head at some of the craziest things said by Cookie Lion last night. I do have to say, Cookie was doing one of my favorite things, which is demolition.
Okay.
Absolutely love it.
Yeah.
Now, if everybody wants to know why she was so mad, a little bit of background information. It's come out that Jeff Kingsley might be Lucius's son. She didn't know about that.
Yeah.
She's really upset about that. And she thinks that Lucius was cheating on her, which he wasn't. But
This time.
Okay. But that didn't seem to matter to her. Lucius. Take a listen.
Lucius probably hid his dirty cash in his walls. It's supposed to be my community center.
So I just absolutely love this. You go, girl. I absolutely love it. All the demolition. But still, for once, Cookie was kind of wrong on this one.
She was. She jumped the gun on that one. And we know what she did. She went and tried to do like a little revenge situation. It didn't turn out so much of a revenge. But she had the best intentions to get it popping.
Yeah, she did.
Yeah, she did.
Yeah. I would have did the same thing.
You said it. You can't take that.
Cookie's like my spirit animal.
Okay,
you know?
Okay.
Like, and when it comes to Lucius, I just can't.
Like, no. First of all, pick a hairstyle. But we're not going to talk about that.
We're not going to talk about that.
No.
We're not going to get into that. But that's hashtag facts right there.
Hashtag facts.
So it also came out, Andre finally revealed to his family that he has cancer. And, you know, of course, you know, his parents jump into action. But again, Cookie is still upset about everything else. And she hits a low blow as usual. Take a listen.
Anymore, Lucius.
I need you to believe me right now. I really do.
That sounds like a you problem, Lucius. The only thing I have energy for is to care for our firstborn. Oh. That's right. He's not your firstborn.
Oh, wow. Yeah, she was talking about the Jeff Kingsley thing again. And,
In that moment, he deserved it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. This is a change.
I know.
You see this? What?
New season, new me.
I see.
New season, new me. In that moment, he deserved it. Because that may not even be his firstborn.
I mean, that's what happens.
I can't believe it. Like, you finally have joined us and knowing how much of a creep he is.
Yes. Yeah.
You gotta love Lucius, though. I mean, he's a man you love to hate.
I know. Yeah. Well, we'll just keep the sledgehammer away from her for right now.
Right.
Just real quick, Stacey, you were covered in the Post-Dispatch by our own Kevin Johnson.
Yes,
absolutely love it. Tell us about
that. Thank you so much to Kevin. Yes, he covered my story, me leaving radio, my new beginnings on my podcast, me being so excited, and the support that St. Louis has had for me. It has been amazing. So it will be in the printed version of the paper tomorrow, but you can check it out online. On my Instagram and everything. The link is there.
And your Instagram and everything is?
It's at Stacey Static. It's StacyStatic. Thank you guys so much.
Yes,
congratulations.
Yeah. Thank you. I'm excited. Gig. Okay.
And it's your gig.
It's my gig. Yes. And shouts out to Midcoast Media because that's where I record my podcast.
By the way, they love you, by the way.
Yay!
Everybody follow our social media here on Fox 2 Now, at Fox 2 Now. Where can they catch you, Aprilette?
Oh, at Aprilette on Twitter and on Fox 2 Now. And then make sure you get our mobile app at Fox 2 Now St. Louis.
Yeah. All right, we'll see you guys next week after Empire airs Wednesday, 7 p.m. on Fox 2.